single from The Boss right there. It's called Ghosts. Just in time for Halloween, huh? Started off this time around with one from Johanna Winkle. Johanna hails from Wilmington, North Carolina. Pretty active on the Nashville scene. And that's a tune called Seeds. It's the title track from Johanna's album she released earlier this year. Followed that up with Growing Up, a Springsteen song for sure. We all know it. We originally heard that one on Greetings from Asbury Park. Nice acoustic version there. Boy, it's kind of nice to hear Bruce all by himself, just him and the guitar. And that's it right there, Growing Up. And that led us into a tune from an outfit called the Gypsy Moths. Six-piece garage soul rock and roll outfit out of Boston, Mass. They tour around a lot up in New England. Definitely a tune about, horsing around as a kid. They self-describe that as the disobedient misadventures of youth. Well put. I remember days like that. Anyway, it's the brand new single from the Gypsy Moths. Guys contacted me, letting me know about the tune, asked me if I could play it. Happy to do so. And of course, that one kind of led me into the next one, similar groove from Graham Parker and the Rumor, going back to 76 and the album Howlin' Wind, White Honey. Okay, got another set to go, give or take. And here's one from the Kinks, Vintage 1984.